It's Crazy Dave or David, right? And keep in mind, this is a little close. See this little bash right there. I'm going to show you guys the single stroke roll. The most important thing, just like with the feet, keeping the strokes even, right? Okay? It sucks. It's the real deal. You need to do this in order to get faster or better. There's no cheats, okay? There's none of this, you know, or anything. Like, oh my God, there's a faster way. Yeah. There's none of that, all right? See how uneven that was? But anyway, you guys need to play your strokes even, play them clean, okay? And just start out like this. I'll walk you through it. I don't care if you have to start out going like this, okay? So make sure they're even and clean, have your hands closed. Find a comfortable rhythm to stay at, you know, almost on the borderline of tension, but not really tight, and just stick there. Play it for like 5 minutes. Okay, this is a tight right now, so what I'm going to do is back off. Make sure your strokes are even. Okay, so we're checking strokes. Now our strokes are even. Even if the drum set doesn't pick it up. I drop even more. I don't care. Just do this. Doing it. Okay. When you add more power, don't play open. Play closed like this, alright? With traditional grip, you just go. Kind of play open, but kind of have your fingers here, alright? Sucks, I know. You gotta do it. I hate it. Now we're backing off because my left side is too tight. Key thing is I'm keeping my strokes even and straight. I'm not going. I'm not doing that yet. Okay. My rogue hand. You'd be surprised. There's a lot of people that can play fast. Okay? How many people do you know that can play fast that rarely go back to playing slow again? It's not, you know. Not glamorous. Oh no. Not at all. Boring as hell this is, but you have to do it. You have to do it. I know it sucks. Come along with me. Add more power. You don't don't really have to throw more power. You just have to just elevate your wrist, just like this, okay? You have to elevate your wrist, okay? The bounce will take care of itself. Sucks, I know, but eventually you'll get, you know, like that. That's what this will lead up to. Even I, you know, I go back to the basics always. Okay. Now my left side is tired again. As you know, my left side is my weakness. My right side can do this for hours. It's kind of crazy. Okay, so we're going to add more power. Going off of feeling, how you feel, okay? A little tight. I gotta relax. Gotta relax. Gotta relax. Ow. Hurting. Pain is. Pull back. I hate having to pull back. If you're, like, I'm totally tired right now for some reason on my left side. If your other limbs are working, just go switch to your feet, okay? And just do that for hours, you know, just go. Okay, but always keep this in mind. Keep going back and forth, and if you want to have a last push, like you're going like that, smallest burst, you can do that too, but have this as the main focal point, all right? So, that's what you guys have to do to get your hands faster. It's boring, sucks, but the main key point is to have a nice, even-keeled stroke roll. Let's do this for hours, okay? Do this for hours. You go up, you can get it like that, you know? So, you can mess around if you're getting tense and you're feeling like, oh, crap, and you can't relax. Pull back as much as you can. And if you can't freaking move anymore, you can work on other stuff. Right, but keep that discipline, all right? All right, guys. I know this is a boring video, but it has to be shown and it has to be done. All right? Love you guys. Bye.